16.
Would I be right in saying that if you raise the tax for the wealthiest, you cannot then cut that tax without cutting other rates of tax?
That's right. So